Hi everyone, my name is Judith and I work at Nextcloud as a software engineer. I'll be presenting you a bit about the integration we have with Collabora Online in our Nextcloud product. First of all, a bit of an overview on Nextcloud itself. It is a fully integrated collaboration platform. It is easy to deploy and maintain and to use. You can run it on like small home devices like a Raspberry Pi, but it also allows scaling for enterprise use to millions of users, basically. You can run it on your own infrastructure, so it's fully on-premise, and we're also a fully open-source solution. As a bit of an overview on our core product, we call Nextcloud Hub, which is kind of a combination of different software features. First of all, there's Nextcloud Files, which provides an enterprise file sync and share solution. It allows you to upload files, synchronize them with your computers or mobile devices, and also share them with other users or guests through public links. As the next component, there's the groupware part, which integrates the common groupware solutions like mail, calendar, and contacts. There's Nextcloud Talk, which is a video conferencing and chat solution, and there's Office, which comes with Collabora Online integration to edit and view your Office files right within the browser within Nextcloud. Yeah, so the Collabora Online integration, as you can see, is nicely integrated into the Nextcloud user interface. Right from within your files, you can just click an Office file and it will open up in Collabora Online. As we can see here with the presentation, there is also integration with the Nextcloud file sidebar, as you can see on the right, where you have direct access to the sharing functionality, to comments, versions, or the file's activity. So you can basically write while editing, for example, share a file to a different user. The Collabora Online integration consists of two parts, basically. So we have the Nextcloud Connector app, which is an app that runs inside of Nextcloud. And that one then connects to a Collabora Online server. That can either be like a real or a fully separate running Collabora Online service that can be installed through Docker or distribution packages. Or there's also the, let's say, smaller built-in code server, which is also a Nextcloud app, where you can run Collabora Online within Nextcloud without any need for a server setup. For the basic features, of course, we offer document, spreadsheet, and presentation editing and viewing. So as mentioned, right from within your files, just click them to open. With Collabora Online, there comes the feature of collaborative editing, so you can work on the same document with multiple users at the same time, seeing all the changes the other users do in real time. We make use of the conversion endpoint of Collabora to also generate previews for files, of course. But there is also a few of additional, more advanced features that come with the Nextcloud integration. We worked on integrating template management that allows users or admins to define a list of predefined templates. As you can see in the screenshot below, the user would then be asked on creation of new files to select a template for the new file to be created. Next would be the Viewer app integration, which is basically a Nextcloud component that handles file editing or file opening, and that is integrated in Collabora, in our Collabora app as well. And this allows to not only use Collabora Online within the Nextcloud Files app, but also, for example, inside of Nextcloud Talk. So as a simple use case, if you share a file to a talk conversation where you're currently in a video call, then everyone in that call can immediately click on the file and open and edit the document while still being in the call. Yeah, so first of all about direct editing. With Nextcloud we have clients for the desktop, like Windows, macOS, and Linux. We also have mobile clients for iOS and Android. And we work together with Collabora to allow editing basically right from within our Nextcloud applications. So if you have a Collabora online setup and connected to your Nextcloud instance, you will get offered the option to create new documents, spreadsheets, and presentations right from within the Nextcloud mobile apps. And then you can also like directly just tap on a file in the mobile app, and it will open a web view that then allows the same collaborative editing as it would be on the browser. The way we implemented this is that there's basically a one-time token being generated on the Nextcloud side, and with that token, the mobile apps can then open Collabora online without the need of having an like a logged-in user session available, which is the case for the web view we use on Android or iOS, for example. Next one would be Secure View, which makes use of a couple of Collabora online features, like there is the option to limit copy-pasting on documents, to limit download options, so you could hide the download option and printing and exporting for shares, for example. And there's also an advanced watermarking feature, which would allow you to watermark documents. So you can specify like a text with certain placeholders and then define in which conditions those watermarking rules should apply. Global scale is a bit of a different topic in general. Maybe a quick overview on that first. So by default, Nextcloud is like a single instance solution where you would have one Nextcloud instance where all your users are located, basically. And this comes with some limitations, especially when it comes to larger installations, where usually the database setup then becomes the bottleneck. A while ago we came up with a different architecture for scaling Nextcloud across even hundreds of millions of users. So the idea is that you can have multiple separate Nextcloud installations which run kind of on their own, but there's communication between those instances to allow users from one instance to share files to users on another instance. And this makes use of a feature that is already there for a while, which is called federated sharing. That allows you to share a file from one Nextcloud instance to another. And with global scale, we combine this feature with the ability to also find users on other instances and allowing multiple instances to be used even in like one organization, for example. With federated sharing, the file would always stay at the source instance, and like when a user downloads the file from another one, it would always be fetched from the original source. So the owner of the file would still stay in control on, like, if he wants to delete the file or restrict access again. So with global scale, we came up with a bit of a different approach for editing files with Collabora online, which basically would still edit the file on the original source instance, but there's some need for information exchange, of course, to make sure that the user details are passed to the instance and the proper access permissions are also checked. A bit more on the integration we did with Collabora online. There's quite some things we do for customizing the experience. There are certain values that we customize with the UI defaults, because with Nextcloud we always aim for having a simple user interface by default. So there are some UI elements that we kind of want to hide for the default experience, where Collabora online luckily offers some options for that. So we hide the sidebars, for example, by default, as otherwise we would end up with two sidebars, the Nextcloud one and the Collabora online one. But the sidebar is of course still available. we do some UI customizations with the CSS variables that can be passed to Collabra Online, for example, for setting the primary colors. And we also make use of the post message API to adjust some further things. So that was all from my side. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to me. Otherwise, we also have information available at our website, nextcloud.com, or especially on the Collabra Online integration at nextcloud.com/Collabra Online. Yeah. Thanks, and have a good day.